Hello, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to learn how to apply a link into a Google document. I have a URL that is not quite accessible. The first thing I'm going to do is copy the link by highlighting it, right-clicking, and selecting copy, or I can do Control C on the keyboard. Next, I'm going to place this link on some meaningful text. In this example, I'm simply going to select volcano practice, and then I'm going to select insert, and then link. Or I can press Control K on the keyboard. And from here, I simply will paste my link by doing Control V, and then select apply. Then I can come back here and delete my link, and we now have an accessible link applied to my Google Doc.